nice save.
Yeah, fought it off down on his knees. So Ryan Clough read that play, knows that he can go high. Look at this, Ryan Clough and Jerome Iginla.
Iginla is going to drop him with Clough. Iginla takes the helmet off. Clough does not.
This is interesting.
They both landed some. Now Clough's helmet off too. Captain of the Flames standing in there against Ryan Clough.
Got him underneath.
Yeah, Iginla still throwing.
Yeah, good job, Ryan Clough. Good job, Jerome Iginla. The one guy for the San Jose Sharks since the get-go has played with some snarl.
He and Pavelski have been the two best players on this road trip.
This is how it's just over in this area right here. There they go, a little bump. And then, he went back at it.
I'll be honest with you, Drew, I thought something like this might happen a while ago.
Yeah, I did too. Good shot underneath.